What's up, what's up, what's up, my boys? Yo, we are back again with another NBA Live Mobile gameplay today. And today, we just started a new season, I think. So, just continuing the season and... Okay. And, yeah. I used to play on my old channel, and the old channel that was got blocked, that is also Mass Gaming. It got blocked though, the other channel. My other channel got blocked, so I had to create a new channel. As you guys, I told you in the other video, I had to create a new channel. So after creating a new channel, so many things, like, it's so complicated. I don't want to talk about this right now. So I used to play on my old channel, and like, I used to make videos on this, but now we still continue. Even though I lost my channel, we still continue on this channel. I hope it's cool. So let me show you guys my team first before we move on. So first, let's go with my two-way lineup. So this is my two-way lineup. We have James Harden, Tony Allen, and Andy Draymond. We have a lot of superstars though. So this is my small ball. Okay, as you all can see, we have Jason Terry, Dennis, we have Jamal, and some other players though. And this we have Russell Westbrook. This is my defense lineup. We have Russell Westbrook, we have Klay Thompson, we have Kevin Durant, we have Ben Sam, is it Samson or Samson, I don't know, and we have LeBron James. And my big man lineup, and this is my big man lineup, we have Isaiah Thomas, Nick, Kawhi, Griffin, and Ahasan. So these are my big man lineup. And this is my shooting ball. The shooting lineup. We have Michael Kawhi. We have Bradley and Kawhi Leonard. And Saric. Is it Saric? And I don't know. Okay. So this is my shooting ball and as you can see, we have mad taps, we mad gold players, all my lineups though. So today we'll be doing some season gameplay though. It's all about the season though, making some season gameplay. So let's start the season. It's been a long time since I played, where I used to play on my own channel. I hope I'm going to win. Okay. I don't know why this thing acts slow sometimes. It acts so damn. Sometimes it's so fast, sometimes when I'm playing without recording, it's so fast, you know? It's not like all that fast, but it's fast. So this is my first 2-2 contest. I don't know why this thing has to be like slow. It don't do that. Thank you. 4 points ahead. Yeah, they are 4 points. They are 4 points ahead. Since I to cover some of my old video, like the videos I had on my old channel to add to the new channel. And I'm just working on that. The videos I had on my old channel and bring it to the new channel. I'm just working on that right now. Able to do it, I'm so glad. Like really glad to do it. No, it's not going to make it. No, it was too far, though. So, So guys, I'm just taking it back right now. So I'm just going to have a look at my video back and then put back on my new channel. That would be great. See? I got really cool get on channel your video back. So we just have that 1 point. This is my favorite lineup. Even though they have some bad superstars, my favorite lineup is, I think, this is the defense lineup. This season will be one of the toughest seasons of all time. We're having superstars moving from one team to the other. One of the team that will not be running that good is maybe it will be running that good. I don't know what people say. Right. Russell Westbrook is a ballhawk. He always he plays so aggressive. I hate it. Like, he always wants to be on top. Always wants to make all the plays and all the stuff. I hate it. So for me, I think. Carmelo used to be the captain of his group. The superstar and the budget also good. Superstar and right now it would be crazy for both players. Because Westbrook is a ball head. He always wants the ball, he wants to play out so aggressive and all that stuff. You see? He can't play with superstars, that's it. He can't play with superstars. He always wants to play alone to make more plays and all that. He can't play with superstars. He can only play alone. So, right now they have, one of the best superstars in the league. It is really difficult for him. Really difficult to play with them. They were also captains of their team, so they'll be trying to make the plays and other stuff. So you get me? So I think this season will be crazy for the Timers. It'll be crazy. But I hope it's going to work out though, having two superstars in the team. Having two superstars on the team is really crazy. I hope they will make it up. And that's why I just hope for them. I hope they will make it up. I'm not a fan of Russell Westbrook. He plays so aggressive. I hate it. He plays, he's a ball hog. That's the only thing I hate about. He plays so good, but he's such a ball hog. He runs the ball so much, he's sometimes so annoying. He always wants to make the plays and all that stuff. This is a run of the fun season of all time, man. The Cavaliers, the Cavs, you have smart superstars, and this is the run of the year. baddest lineup of all time. Baddest lineup. And we all knew how the band to play the game back in Greece. You played so well. Like, you know, you guys know. This is your game. I hope Golden State are making it to the finals. That's my team, man. We're making it to the finals. It's not. I don't care. I know we're making it to the finals. Okay, we ain't gonna need players. Don't make any noise. Don't make any noise, please. Anybody says our team is just is one of the superstars. We don't need more new players. We need superstars, right? We don't need them. We're good. Ooh, so I just lost my first match. That's crazy, though. That's crazy. Wait, that's okay. I just lost my first match. I'm live. Okay. What is this? I don't know anything. So let's do it. Okay. I'm going to have to do this live event. But what do you guys think? Do you think I should like get all the videos on my old channel to the new channel? What do you guys think? Because I think it's good. It's a good idea, though. And for me, I think it's a good idea. I'll be doing it. I'm making it better right now. My new boy. Oh, this nigga is so tall. I watched one of his videos since I came up. This nigga was so tall. Like, he played so mad. He was like, the height was outrageous. Ooh. Yo, man needs ball, and he can shoot too. My favorite bam. Crazy players of all time. My new ball. I knew him because I used to watch some of his videos in the laboratory. That's how I came to. I knew about him. Okay. Yo, you guys saw that. Like, it's just a cheat. I never miss layup. I never do. I do sometimes, but like, not like this. That's not even photo. No photo, but I mean, like. It doesn't make sense. We're trying this. We're doing it again, bro. No, I don't understand that. We don't need to do that. We're doing it again. No, I don't get it. Okay. I knew I was going to make that. possible. How can we miss a layup? All steps. Okay. This one to complete is 15. So we are just super stars. I also have super stars on the team, you LeBron is not going to miss that. No, that's not possible, bro. No, it's not possible. How can you? No, he's not missing that, though. So, guys, if you like this video, please subscribe to my channel and drop a like on this channel. Okay. Don't do that, really miss a lot to me because it will make it upset. It consoles me, though. It consoles me, too. Yes. Comment down below, this season, are they going to make it to the playoffs? Or they will not? Because I think they might make it to the playoffs. They're not going to the playoffs. Okay, sorry for that. something on my other phone. Sorry, I'm really, really sorry about that. Let's try this. I didn't see it, but what? Dang, bro. I was done with this. I was just messing around. First dunk. What am I doing? They have another dunk out there. I don't know. Okay, so I think this will be our last event to do before we end this. No, I'm really feeling the best inside it. Hello. Yeah. She's just arguing with my girlfriend. It doesn't matter too. I should be making things and making things matter too. Bro, that's a cheat, bro. That's a cheat. That's not a cheat. That's a cheat, bro. That's what I mean, bro. So guys, that'll be it for this video. If you like this video, subscribe for more. So we still be continuing in the season, making more videos in the season. Our next game will be between the Clippers. If you want to see me play, just subscribe to my channel and smash on the like button. And please show me some love. If you watch this video, anyone see this video and you watch it, please show me some love and subscribe to my channel, please. And start a new channel, bro. So please help me, like, help my channel grow by subscribing to my channel. Thank you very much. Thank you for watching. Thank you for subscribing. See you on the next video. Peace out.